The world's largest rodent invades Argentina weighing 80 kilograms. The world's largest rodent invades a neighborhood. The elegant gardens and manicured flowerbeds in the affluent private neighborhood of Nordelta in a Buenos Aires suburb have become the prey of hordes of capybara, the world's largest rodent, weighing up to 80 kilograms and originally from South America, after being driven from its lands by flooding real estate. The rise of these rodents in Argentina has sparked a heated debate about environmental protection and inequality in a country where 42% of the population lives below the poverty line. Nordelta prides itself on offering the tranquility of nature and the comfort of the city to its wealthy residents seeking security and community unity, and is more like a closed city with individual homes all equipped with swimming pools, sports complexes, houses of worship and schools. This neighborhood was built 20 years ago on the swamps of the estuary of the Paraná River, which flows into the Rio de la Plata, north of Buenos Aires. Today, the complex covers 1,600 hectares, where groups of capybaras once lived in peace. The capybaras have always been here. We used to see some of them now and then. But, 3 or 4 months ago, property developers attacked their last resort and they dispersed them. Perla Boggy, who lives near Nordelta and advocates for the conservation of herbivorous mammals, told AFP. Pigs. The cleaning up of the only land that has not yet had its share of human vandalism has led to the displacement of hundreds of these animals that invaded the affluent neighborhoods.